Home, hundreds of students at McClatchy High School in Sacramento walked out in protest of gun violence Wednesday. City Councilwoman Katie Valenzuela spoke at that protest, and she says that it's inspiring to see students walk out in solidarity with the victims of the Uvalde shooting, but that it's unacceptable that the action is even necessary. That walkout comes after similar demonstrations at schools across the country.